Hi. This is a great lesson extension. It's called a scavenger hunt. What you're going to need to do is bring your parent and go outside. Let's take a look for these items. Pine cone, moss, an insect, a spider, a tree with a hole, pine needle, a leaf, a nut, or a seed. See if you can find all of these items on your scavenger hunt. And have some fun!